I want you to know that we have a powerful weapon, and that weapon that we have is prayer. Amen. I believe tonight that one of the greatest things that we can do as a church is come together and worship God and come before Him in prayer. Hallelujah. Our God does more in just one moment of prayer than we can do in all kind of activity in our life. Hallelujah. We have a scriptural admonition to pray. The Bible tells us that we should cast every care upon Him because He cares for us.